going on, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you a few of my latest buys from Rideaware. So I'll be reviewing their Electra Seamless collection. I have two crop tops and two leggings from that collection, and also the Elevate collection, where I also have one crop top and one set of leggings from there. So three outfits that you can sort of mix and match together, and I'll show you how I look like in them, how they fit, and what I like about them. So I currently have on the Electra Seamless set, and I've got quite a few of Rideaware Seamless in the past, as well as other brands, and sometimes Seamless kind of fits a little bit loose on me, but this particular range is much tighter than their previous Seamless. So I think Rideaware has probably had about three different Seamless collections now. This one out of all of them is the tightest and a much thicker material. So I think the very first Seamless set, where it was kind of like a candy purple and candy blue, those were a little bit more stretchy, not as fitting, and also more of like a thinner material, whereas this is quite thick. So it's really good for the current weather at the moment and really, really sucks you in. I'm also only 150 centimeters tall, so I'm 5 foot, but the leggings definitely fit all the way down to my legs. So it's full length and it goes right down, and it doesn't bunch down the bottom, which is usually an issue for short people, unfortunately. But this absolutely fits me right from my waist all the way down. I also really love the detailing around my glutes. Makes it look nice and so round. And I love it. I think I've mentioned to you guys before, I'm not a huge fan of the scrunch bum. I much prefer like smooth sort of material like that, that sort of still makes your bum look good without the scrunch. I don't know why, I'm just not a big fan of scrunch bum. So that's another reason why I like this, because it's not a scrunch bum, but still fits well. And of course, this crop top detailing. I really, really, really love it. Very different from all the previous collections. The only thing is the padding is a little bit on the thin side. It is removable, so if you want to remove it, you can. I always wear padding on all my sports bras. I don't know, I just can't do the no padding sort of look. So yeah, I'd keep it on, but it is a little bit thin. Now I have the black Seamless on, which also pairs really well with the orange. So I'm a little bit scared of bright colors in general. It's very unlike me to wear something so, you know, so much color. So sometimes I don't want to have a really bright like leggings paired with a really bright crop top. So I've been really liking the black look for the bottoms, and then pairing it with one of the Electra tops. So these black Seamless is also from the Seamless Electra range, but obviously it comes in black. So I love pairing it with my orange crop top and also my pink crop top that I'm going to put on right now for you. This is how the pink looks like. It's kind of like a hot pink. Again, I'm very scared of colors like that. So, and I'm not a pink person. I love having like pink items, like water bottles, a pink camera, pink phone, pink laptop, whatever. I'm super into all that stuff. But when it comes to wearing pink on myself, like, I don't know, it's not very like me to wear pink, but I actually don't mind this. Just because of the shade of pink it's in. I didn't get the pink leggings because I just thought that's just too crazy for me. So I like to pair it with the black leggings, and I think they go really well together as a set. So yeah, the front is crisscross, but the back is pretty simple and basic, just like that. And I wear an XS in both the top and the bottoms. This is my third crop top from the Elevate range. This material is so nice and so soft. I absolutely love it. And I love how we have the rider wear writing there, but it's very subtle and like not just so bam and in your face. So very subtle. And it's a crisscross on the back with the little rider wear tag there. And at the moment, I'm pairing it with the seamless black leggings. So that's how it looks like. Again, I always wear an XS, but this material is so good and the padding sits really well as well. You can't really see any of the padding and it's not too thin. So this is one of the reasons why I like this particular one, and it's super basic as well. So nice, simple, basic, very me. This is a very me kind of color, and this is a very me kind of outfit. Nothing too crazy, not too much color, and yeah. This is my last outfit of the day, is the Elevate leggings with the Elevate crop top. So again, as you can see, it goes right down to my ankles, even though I'm a crazy short human, and it fits all the way up to my waist as well. It is a scrunch bum, which you all know I'm not a crazy fan of. It is a little bit loose around here, so it doesn't fit as snugly as the seamless set does. So I still prefer the fit of the seamless on me personally. I also feel with this particular set that the leggings go a little bit lower than the seamless, so it shows a little bit more midsection. Again, personally, I prefer when the leggings go a little bit higher than this, so there's not too much midsection, but the material on this, like I said, I absolutely love. The rider wear detailing is also really, really subtle down the sides here, and it's just so, so, so comfortable. Absolutely just love this material. But yeah, it's a little bit loose on me right now, just around here, but other than that, I still really love all the three sets that I've worn today. Just depends on like my mood for each day. Also, obviously now I'm a little bit leaner, so things are not fitting around my waist as well. But I'm still really happy that even though, you know, with my weird proportions of like having a smaller waist and being really short and then also having like kind of thicker legs, the leggings all fit me really well. Again, I wear an extra small in the leggings and I also wear an extra small in the crop top. So if you guys would like to buy any of these, you can use my discount code. It's just down here, NicoleTan10. So you can use that for 10% off your order. So yeah, those are my favorite sets that I bought last month. I'll be buying even more stuff this month, and we have so many new drops coming, so many new exciting things coming. I also bought a few jackets from Pretty Little Thing that if you're keen, I will show you as well. And I also bought some stuff from a different online shop. So if you're interested in my non-fitness related hauls, I'll be happy to do them for you as well. Otherwise, there will be another rider wear one coming, because I know how much you guys love my you know, fit wear hauls, so I'll definitely do that more often. Treat yourself to a set. Don't forget to use my discount code. Feel free to tag me in your photos once your outfit comes. I'd love to see you guys in them. Treat yourself, enjoy, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you.